If Juice WRLD was still alive, this video would go crazy.
I remember back in the day, trying to get that paper each and every single way. Niggas say they sliding, but they know that we don't play. And they talking murder, but I see that every day. Yeah, I remember.
What up, YouTube? How's it going? What's goody? This is your boy, 9-1993. Back at it again with another video after such a long break. I apologize. Life is just lifing. But today we are back with a video that dropped a while ago. I was kind of late to doing this reaction. This is Cordae and Juice WRLD, Doomsday. And I've seen a couple clips of it on TikTok. Of course, I had to cut them all because I didn't want to get too much of it. But I do know that they are going to be rapping over Eminem's Role Model, which I find dope, being that both Juice WRLD and Cordae were big on Eminem. So this is going to be dope. And of course, can't forget RIP Juice WRLD. It's going to be suck. It's going to suck throughout this entire video because it's just like, damn, why he had to be gone? He could have been alive for this, but it is what it is. It's life. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get to this video.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Blonde hair.
Juice is eating a ice cream with lots of caramel. I just had a ice cream.
Before this starts, this is probably one of my favorite Eminem beats of all time. I love the Role Models beat.
Cream sandwich. Eminem's. On the Eminem beat, ironically. Yeah, 3 years. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain. With a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reefer, Cordae stash in the back of the lab. So I'm in class, smoking gas, slapping the class preacher. Bring the house down, you hoes, Queen Latifah. I'm too fast, getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed, chopper gonna smash, hitting your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow legs.
Y'all niggas.
Hold up. I know. This early. I know it's gonna be this early with it. God damn. With the face change, the AI face change, RP Juice WRLD again. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a good time. And it's funny, it's being Cordae and Juice WRLD, two rappers who are big on Eminem. I'm gonna enjoy this a lot. Let me start this over.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they really should have got M to do that. I wonder if they, like, how exactly they did that.
Ice cream with lots of caramel.
Like, did they actually get M and D? An
ice cream sandwich. Eminem's. On the Eminem beat, ironically. Yeah. 3 years. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain. With a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reefer, Cordae stash in the back of the lab. So I'm in class, smoking gas, slapping the class preacher. Bring the house down, you hoes, Queen Latifah. I'm too fast, getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed, chopper gon' smash, hitting your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow legs.
Y'all niggas so fake, why show face in my showcase? Fresher than Colgate, make hoes wait, I hold weight.
Bottle of rosé in a rose, driving with road rage. For 10 days off Zan, she's trying to get paid.
And since the sixth grade, I've been great, no sensei. My rent paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great.
I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 + 2 = 4 play. Speaking of foreplay, had that shit in the hallway with another on a Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed.
Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive.
Hold on, this shit. Oh man. Why have I been Not on this. When this shit came out, dog. I gotta stop being late to shit, man. Cause this joint is crazy. Like the transitions from Juice to Cordae, bruh. Yeah, I gotta stay on top of shit a lot sooner.
And say my rent paid for 10 days cause my pen's great.
I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 plus 2 equals foreplay. Speaking of foreplay, had this shit in the hallway with a nun on a Sunday. I guess I'm just whoa, too blessed.
Me and my nigga Juice Wrld taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder track.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with an old ass. Spend a half a million and go back and make some more cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to
see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack, that's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face. Even spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder. Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
Okay, for the first, I guess, verse. Oh, man, dog. Like, I don't want to keep stopping it too much, but it's just like, it's so fucking dope. I love the flow of this one. Like, it's really just fluent. Ooh. Man, imagine if Juice was alive for this video. Alright, so got a lot of video left. What else do you got in store? Song produced by Dr. Dre and Mailman. Okay, so.
Yeah.
This nigga, man, back to back.
Right. You guys gonna make a video to that, or are you just gonna put the shit out?
We gonna make, no, we're just gonna make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Nah, oh, I tell you my idea, dude.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God, you're gonna die, bro.
Okay. So you know how I didn't do Double XL, right?
Yeah.
Now you did do Double XL.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a spoof. I wanna do a spoof Double XL, like freestyle, like how they be recording, like the group freestyles.
Yeah.
But we gonna be like everybody else that's gonna be rapping, we gonna be like killing them. Like, so we gonna be rapping like, like, say this is Double XL camera.
Oh, shit.
And we rapping and, like...
Can we use lightsabers or, like...
We can do whatever the fuck. So say you're not Cordae, say you somebody else in the cypher. I had to even met Cordae stash back in the class, so I'm in class, class preacher, bring the house, you know what I'm saying?
Just down,
like,
oh yeah, that's
it's
ill.
Gonna be kind of like an old. I want it to be that's funny,
best, or some kind.
Gory humor on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
Damn, it sucks that Juice did not live to get to this point.
Fucking expensive, I deserve to brag. I murder track.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with her old ass. Then go back and what I say? The hell trigger Brazilian, you will get your whole
hood
wet.
But you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag.
10 bands on my fucking ass, that's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves.
Hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack.
That's a fumble on a play, not in my house. He look like Mutombo in the face, spinning like a funnel cloud with
lightning and some thunder.
Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away, carry him and bury him.
Hold on, was that Hobson?
My house, he look like Mutombo in the face, spinning like a funnel cloud with
lightning and some. I know that ski mask in the back. Yeah, that's Hobson. Oh wow.
And bury him.
Yo, imagine that studio session. You got Cordae, Juice Wrld. Ski Mask is some guy, I don't listen to him, but he's not that bad. He's not that bad. I actually like Ski Mask, even though I haven't really listened to him, but the times I have heard him, I actually like his style. So you have Ski Mask and then Hobson in the same? Bruh. That's a dope studio session.
Barbarian, beef with anybody, even if you're vegetarian. My flow on the bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
Damn. Yo, that shit is crazy.
That shit is insane.
That's
hack and forth shit, man. Yeah, hey, sick shit, man. Yo, that's fucking raw. God damn.
We had like 4 in the morning, like 20 minutes.
Damn.
Hey, Louis, damn.
I fell asleep when he did his last eight bars.
RIP Juice WRLD, man.
Damn,
if you would have been able to do this.
Go back to sleep. Yeah, no, that back and forth shit is
fine.
Damn.
All right, and that was Cordae and Juice WRLD, Doomsday, and yeah, that shit was fire. That shit was fire. I loved every second of it, the flow of it, how they're just going back and forth, the transitions. I liked the face transition between Cordae and Juice WRLD. Yeah, that shit was just top tier. Cole Bennett, man, that dude is nice when it comes to directing videos. Like, he is just a genius with this shit. So yeah, that was a very, very good time. I liked listening to that. That's definitely gonna be something I'll put in my playlist for the workout and all that shit, man. So damn, RIP Juice WRLD. I have to say that shit so many times, it's just kinda sad. But yeah, with that's gonna be the end of this video, and I will catch you guys to the next one. Peace.